Hey guys, let's talk about a principle, an agent problem. It's very simple to understand because it deals with the relationship between owner and management. And it usually occurs when principal and agent have different interests or and different game plans.